our body, start to change our voices, start to change. For the men, we say that we start to see, they start to have facial hair, right? Yeah. And for the women, what happens? We start to grow our hair, right? And we start to keep ourselves clean. We want to keep ourselves clean at all times, right? So we start to go out and treat them. Nobody tell you this time, don't take back behind the house. You immediately aware that you're not supposed to take back behind the house, right? And then you start to tell people to knock the door before you enter. Or if you're not telling people directly what you're doing in the room, you what? Because you want what? You want privacy, right? You start to go that you need privacy. That's part of maturity. It's a normal process. And we need to embrace it. We need to respect it. And we need to protect it. Because young people need privacy because they are growing. And their body is starting to mature, get prepared for reproduction. These are the stages they have to go through, and we need to have the conversation with them about why their bodies are maturing. Because if they are not aware of why their body is maturing, they will just be in the process, right? And having conversation with your friends, how you tell you the right thing. So it is good that we understand sexuality and comprehensive education at the very early stage, I would say from 3 years old. When the child starts to talk, you start to explain why their body is different. If you're the mother, you start to say, I'm the mom, these are my friends.
Send it to you if you have an email. If you have an email, I can send it to you. There's something like all of you have an email, you can write out to me about it. They're very important. I listed the challenges, I listed the benefits, and I listed the 10 principles in this slide. I think the slide is around, I don't know, it's almost slide as well. So if you want, I can give it to you. Or if Mr. Tule wants it, I can send it to you as email, and you can get it. So anybody else, any of you guys, what did you learn from this class?
Thank you. the first one. Foster every virtue of my life. For the first point, everything that you want, the virtues of life, that goodness, that kindness, that graciousness, that patience, and everything, if you get money, you can achieve everything. The next point is, money teaches you self. It cultivates a sense of order. It cultivates a sense of order. What you don't know?
I don't know from.
Thank you, Jim. When the elevator, I come here after. Then it trains you to think.